Hello everyone and welcome back to another Minecraft video. I have a short one today, but I thought we'd better add to the siege weapons that we have already worked on in the past. We started off with the catapult, then we built the trebuchet. Today we're going to be working on a ballista. I hope that you like the design and enjoy the video. If you do, please go leave a like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. But with that, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is find a nice place to build it and then put two dark oak planks on top of one another, with dark oak stairs coming from those sticking out, with a slab lying on the floor, and this is going to act as the leg that holds up of our ballista. Place an anvil on top of that with a dark oak slab, and then two at the front and then seven at the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then take your dark oak stairs and on the one beside the one above the anvil, place your stair there. On the same on the other side. Come to the very back, place a temporary block there so we can have a stair facing in like so. This can have a lever on the end. Along this we want to place dark oak signs all the way along on both sides. This is going to act as the chamber for our large ballista arrows. Come down underneath, place in dark oak fences on the first one of the slabs beside the stair, and then one dark oak fence like that. Back underneath now and place four dark oak trapdoors along this side and two on the front. Now it's time to move on to the upper half. Front of the ballista, place a temporary block there above the stairs and then slab coming from that, with a grindstone facing this way underneath connecting to the top. You want these slabs to be three wide, so 1, 2, 3, then a temporary block and then two, temporary block one, temporary block one again. Do the same the other side, so 3, 2, 1, and 1. Come back under the first one you placed here and place in 2 spruce trap doors to make those ones a little bit thicker. Then to the back and place a grindstone facing off the back of this slab on each one of the sides. Finally, come in and place a chain on the side of this grindstone and bring that all the way across to meet up with the other one. And with that is going to be our completed ballista. And just like that, a simple and easy design to follow for an awesome looking ballista you can add to your castle walls and siege weapon array that you might already have built up in the past. Now thank you very much for watching the video. If you did like that video and the design, be sure to go down, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And with that, until the next one, bye bye.